Undefeated boxer David Kaminsky stepping into my office. David, how you been? How's life treating you?
Everything good. Just training. Feeling great.
You're feeling great. You're happy. Lomachenko, your stable mate. You guys have the same manager. How good did he look his last fight?
Amazing.
Who should he fight next?
Ain't nobody like Lomachenko.
Yeah.
Zero. Lomachenko's the best. I will never even be like Lomachenko.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
Who do you want to see him fight next, David?
Lomachenko, I want to see him fight Gervonta.
You know both of them?
Didn't he go down to 130?
I don't know, but Gervonta moved up to 35.
He moved up to 35.
Yeah.
Lomachenko said he'll go back to 126, 130, 135. Nobody like Lomachenko. Lomachenko's the best.
Now, Manny Pacquiao. Mikey Garcia, I talked to him yesterday. Mikey said, I would love to fight Manny next. Break down Manny Pacquiao, Mikey Garcia.
Mikey.
Why?
Manny Pacquiao, a great fighter. I love Manny. But there's the time to hang up the gloves. And there's people like Mikey where are just getting a little bit. They're past the point of just getting started. And they're at that point in life where they just because Mikey lost to Spence, I don't mean that he's, that he lost it.
Andy Ruiz, Joshua rematch.
I give lots of respect to Andy Ruiz. I mean, that what he did was just incredible. But I want to see Joshua prove himself. I'm not giving no chances. I give 50-50 again, like I did the first one, 50-50. Everyone say, oh, Joshua's going to beat up. He look fat and all this. I go, I don't care. It don't matter how you look. It matters about this. You know what I mean? That's all it matters about. Don't matter about this. Don't matter about nothing. Joshua is a great fighter, disciplined, but I think he just underlooked Andy Ruiz, and that's what happened.
Okay. What about this fight? Teofimo Lopez, Richard Comer.
Teofimo.
Why?
Teofimo. I know Teofimo. Close.
Great dude. Great fighter.
Great dude. Great fighter. Super, super great. Like, when you talk to him, just
personable.
Like not even
on
camera, but off camera
yeah.
too. I think Teofimo is just too skilled for Conor.
Last one I'm going to ask you. Canelo, Kovalev.
50-50.
All right. David, tell people.
And not just because Kovalev, I know him, and not because we just have the same manager, but it's just Canelo is a great fighter, but I don't know how he would do at such a high weight class. You know what I mean? There's weight classes for a reason. And
tell people where to follow you.
Official David Kaminsky.
Big news coming soon.
David Champion on Snapchat. Big news coming soon.
Stay
DM
tuned.
Me. Stay tuned.
What's the record now?
Right now, I'm 5-0.
5-0.
Okay.
Stay tuned. Please report that coming back. Reporting.